We're live at Michigan Stadium in Ann Arbor, also known as Tree City. Before we head down to the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke tastes, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Both teams are on the field, and we're just about ready to open things up. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. Gets it out quickly.
Here's the true test of a quarterback at any level. Can they make a good throw under pressure when one or two or three guys are coming right at him? I think this young passer has proven that, yes, he can.
With the pass, incomplete. From their own 36-yard line, second down. To the back, incomplete.
Not a great throw by the quarterback, but to be fair, that was pretty good coverage.
Looks middle, got his back. And down he goes.
At about the 37-yard line.
Well, he caught it, but it's almost no yards gained, and now it's fourth down.
Give props to the D here for coming up with a big stop on third down.
Barney awaits the snap. And down he goes at the 34-yard line.
Michigan's a team and a program that year in, year out's got 1,000-yard rushers. Sometimes they've got two, and they've got that huge offensive line. And, you know, you get too worried about them, and sometimes you can overlook the fact they can throw the ball.
It's going to be tough today for this defense. I think they're going to have to take some chances and load this line of scrimmage. And, you know, as a play caller for this offense, when you have such a gifted running back, it opens up every aspect of the offense. I mean, the play-action pass with this running game, you get those linebackers and safeties coming up close to the line of scrimmage. It's a great time to really open up and show what you can do as a complete offense. It'll be a challenge.
Third down and two. Ball on the 42. And they make the stop at the 44.
You know, on these shorter distances to pick up a first down, it's basically the offensive line matching up against the defensive line. And on that particular conversion, the offensive line did a nice job of getting just enough of a push to give the back enough room for the first down.
Now he shows his running ability. Gains his way to the 40-yard line. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
First and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line. Slings it. Brought down at the 31-yard line. He scrambled. Room around the corner. He's tackled right around the 30. The Wolverines had one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to return. It's first and 10. Ball on the 30-yard line. Tackled at about the 19-yard line. What a run.
Here they give it to the tailback and a little misdirection play. And you can see the athleticism and the ability to make guys miss. Nice play.
Here's the eighth play of the series. And a quick throw. Tackle made at about the 9-yard line. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line.
And he's tackled
just outside the goal line. Here's play number 10 on the drive.
Roger. 23 at the mic. Coming. Go.
69. He laterals the ball. Touchdown, Wolverines.
Great job of finding the space to run and just bursting in for six.
And he converts the extra point. A 10-play, 65-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown. So our score, 7-0. Moody has his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off.
And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. The Wolverines really took care of business on defense that first time out, Herbert.
One of the great traditions of college football is this defense and the way they play with such passion and enthusiasm in this environment. We're seeing that again today.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play.
He's taken down
at about the 27-yard line. Screen pass. He's got his halfback.
And he's taken down
around the 31-yard line. Throw incomplete, wanted his receiver. That's going to bring up fourth down.
It's a good hold by the defense on third down. Now their punt returner will get a chance to make something happen.
Penning is back awaiting the punt. He's to the 40. Tackle at the 42. Made a few guys miss on his way to a quality return. And offense is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
This offensive line really opened up some big gaps for the running back last time.
Throws incomplete, intended for his wideouts.
The ball just sailed on him, and he knows it. He'll get it next time.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 42-yard line. Michigan up 7 points. Looks to the back and can't connect. They come out in a 5-wide set. On the throw, incomplete pass. And this one is a beauty. Washington fields it at the 13. He makes it to the 32-yard line. Michigan's looking awfully impressive right now on defense, but we are in the first quarter.
Yeah, this is about as dominant a first quarter that we have seen in a long time. But let's see if they can continue to play this well throughout the rest of the ballgame.
And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. Quick pass. They'll bring him down at the 43.
Get in the weight room. Get in the weight room. And 25 to the mic. We go 25 to the mic.
And they get nice yardage on that run. A nice option play. The tailback gets 6 yards before he's brought down.
Check three.
Fires out to his receiver, and they'll bring him down behind the line. That play was going nowhere.
Yeah, give a lot of credit to the defense here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
Over the middle to his tailback. And down he goes at the 48.
Let's see if he aims for the sideline and tries to get this thing down deep in their own territory. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback.
It's a new possession for this offense, so what will it hold? Michigan is up a score.
Here's an opening. He's out to the 30. Makes it out to about the 43.
From their own 43-yard line, it's first down.
Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts.
Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. And they make the stop around the 44-yard line.
They'll drop him for a loss.
I'm not sure what happened, but one of the players is hurt. From the 45-yard line. Second down.
Let's go, D, let's go.
They come out on an empty backfield. Catches it, and that's all. And a pickup of about seven.
Good decision here. Nice dump off. It's only 7 yards, but the offense will take that play every time.
Fires that quickly, incomplete. They'll call on the field goal unit. Michigan can make this a two-possession game with this field goal. Kicks up. No good. He hooked it right. So they come up empty-handed there.
Kickers have to have a short memory. Just go out and make the next one.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. Quick throw, brought down at about the 41. So it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
Throws out to the running back, no good. Third and seven coming up here. Ball on the 41-yard line. The Wolverines running back sidelined earlier with that injury. Right now, though, it looks like he's warming up and trying to get back in the ballgame.
And they got him.
Barney is waiting for the snap. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. They're set to go for another round. Michigan is up by a touchdown. On the delay, and he's brought down immediately. From their own 26-yard line, second down. Now he's scrambling. Decides to slide. That scramble gets them 7 yards. Quick release, tight end, incomplete. Robbins to punt.
Washington takes it to 25. He makes it to the 35-yard line. The Wolverines really came prepared to play defense today, and the plan is working.
Well, so far in this game, you've got to tip your cap to the defensive coordinator. He has clearly done a very good job of getting his team ready to play, and they have done a nice job of slowing down this very explosive offense.
Got it, but he's going to lose yards here. After a quarter of play, we've got a low-scoring defensive battle on our hands. Michigan leads it 7-0. Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter. They'll spread the field with five wide. Nice run there. Lee picks up five with the carry. He's scrambling. He's tackled around the 48-yard line.
Mike 41. You gotta wedge that, huh?
Roger, Roger.
Watch 14. Watch 14.
Gains his way to the 39-yard line. Tackled after a decent pickup.
Let's go, defense. Hey, man up, Mike 41.
And now he pitches it. He tackles him for a loss. Once again, they'll come to the line trying to convert on third down. Receiver's got the first down, and he tackles him hard at the 26-yard line.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game, and I have to say, they look sharp before this one even started.
Quick throw out to the receiver, incomplete. It's the ninth play of the drive. Throws it out and it falls incomplete. They've been two for two on third downs in this drive, and they'll try to convert again here. It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds.
Well, they're living on the edge here a little bit, but, you know, they're converting when they have to.
He's going to try and scramble. Tackle at the 8-yard line. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Down, Nittany Lions. Nice job by the offense to get the final few yards to the end zone.
Yeah, they knew what play to call for in that situation and made it work.
Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. He makes the PAT. They line up to kick this one away. Green fields it at the 2.
Oh, got him!
They They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now.
He's got an opening.
He makes his way to about the 38.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 38-yard line.
Got a man. Watch out here.
And he's level at midfield.
And he's going to get sacked.
You know, the quarterback, I think, could have done a better job with a pre-snap read to be able to see and recognize the blitz. That way, he could have communicated and maybe adjusted the protection up front. That time, a miscommunication by the offensive lineman against the blitz freed up the defensive line to get the pressure on the quarterback.
So the sack makes this a second and long. Quick shot to the open receiver, and he can't hang on to the ball.
Hey, right, Roger, Roger.
Three down.
Here we go. I got
go. It. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. He's pushed out of bounds at the 46-yard line. Robbins is the punter. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line. He did a good job there to give his team decent field position. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. It out to his receiver in a hurry. Runs it and tackled in the backfield. Defense scoops it up. Tackle made at the 26. He really wanted that ball, didn't he, Kirk?
Man, you can't teach hustle like that. The linebacker was determined to get the ball there, and he did.
You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. Second and 10. Ball on the 26-yard line. Tosses out to the tailback on the screen. And he's tackled at the 24.
Toughness here by this quarterback of sitting in until the last second, trying to make a play downfield, only to have this defense get to him. He's got to do a better job maybe feeling things out a little bit, but at least he has the awareness and a toughness to sit in that pocket.
It's up, looks long enough, and he got it. Michigan gets set to kick this one away. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Can this defense play any better? I mean, these guys have a great tradition, They live up to the billing today. Now we're starting to see whether or not this team can get it done. And if they are, then I think the defense should go down to the offensive side of the field, talk to their own offense, and try to get them fired up to go out there and get some more points on the field.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
Man left, man left.
He's to the 40. Gains his way to the 43-yard line.
Yes, sir. You don't want that. You don't want that. You don't want that. Check 26.
Completes it, but he can't shake the defense. Tackled back behind the line of scrimmage. Now he tries to buy some time. He's at the 40. Slides down to the ground. They'll line up with five wide receivers. He's on the run. He's taken down around the 27-yard line. Second and five. Ball on the 27. And he's taken down right around the 16-yard line.
Reset, tight right. At 25 to Mike. We go 25 to Mike. You better bring.
Pitches back. They'll bring him down right around the 18-yard line. The Nittany Lions taking their first time out of the half. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. So the halfback loses about 2 on the run. He makes it to the 15-yard line. Zips it to the back. He gets hit out of bounds at about the 9-yard line. They're going to go for the easy 3 here. Penn State is down 3 and looking to tie it up. It's up and it's through the uprights. Looks like they're ready for the kick. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 28-yard line.
Well, it's always fun to be part of a defensive battle. That's certainly what we have right now.
Yeah, give credit to both of these defenses. I mean, they're playing with a lot of energy, and I think they're doing a nice job up front at the line of scrimmage. And at this point, they're not giving either of these offenses a chance to make a play.
This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime.
Got a receiver, and he dropped it.
Not a great throw by the quarterback, but to be fair, that was pretty good coverage.
So it's 2nd and 10. Ball on the 28.
Here we go. Mike 41.
The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. 5 wide receivers in the formation. Strike to his receiver. No good. Complete.
They looked a little sluggish on that series. I'm curious to see if they pick things up when they get the ball back.
Washington is back deep to return. Booming kick.
heading for the corner. He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. Quick strike to the receiver, and down he goes at the 48-yard line. They come out in a five-wide set. Pulls it in, and he could score. Here he goes. Touchdown, Penn State. About that call to the tight end. Big payoff.
Well, the offensive coordinator has wanted to incorporate this young player into their passing attack, and he couldn't have picked a better time to get him the ball.
Boy, that was an easy throw for the quarterback. Had to be a mistake of some kind or miscommunication by the defense in that secondary, but the quarterback finds his receiver wide open for the touchdown.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Green fields it at the three. Tackle at the 29-yard line.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
They come out on an empty backfield. Here comes the pressure. Quickly to the tight end, incomplete. From their own 29-yard line. It's second down.
Mike 41. You got a wedge
down. Caught and big hit there to stop him.
Just go Raver. Just go Raver.
Kill. And he hits him hard at the 25.
Boy, Brad, that was a big hit on the quarterback. I'm going to be interested to see how he responds from this hit and whether or not he comes after his offensive lineman and challenges them to start playing a little bit better.
They get this one off, and it's a beauty. And he's tackled at the 39-yard line. These guys came up with a touchdown on their last drive, and they'll be hoping for another six on the board here.
You can bet this defense made some adjustments on the sideline, though. I don't know if they can stop the passing attack, but they need to at least be able to slow it down.
And they get nice yardage on that run.
Check three, check. Slam, slam, slam.
Five wide. Quick throw to the tight end. And they make the stop around the 41-yard line. We've reached halftime, and we couldn't have asked for a better first half. Penn State's lead is a touchdown.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. This game's been everything we anticipated it being, each team matching each other blow for blow, just a one-possession game at this point. What do you expect to change things in the second half?
Well, it's always fun to watch two teams and two games match up the hype. And we talk about it all week and how big this game is, and it's going to come down to players making plays. And you know, the big play is something that we continue to beat into the ground, and which one doesn't give that up? A lot of times, you know, games are lost and won by turnovers and giving it away and making that crucial mistake. You can do everything right and you can execute right, but it just takes that one misstep, that one turnover to really put you in a bad position or a bad situation that can determine this game. That's what it looks like it's going to. Both teams executing well. Who's going to make a big mistake?
David and I will be keeping an eye on your game and everything else going on in the country here in our palatial and comfortable surroundings in the studio with the best seat in the house. Belongs to Brad Nessler in Kirk Herbstreit.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. He just drills this one. He's to the 20, at the 30, He's taken down at the 35-yard line. Penn State's the type of team, when you look at them, it looks like their defense sort of just feeds off itself.
I think the energy is there, Brad, but I think it really starts up front with their defensive line and their linebackers. The way they're being able to just win the battle at the line of scrimmage, I think it's giving them confidence, and it's allowing them to play more downhill where they can attack this offense.
Gains his way to the 49-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 49. Caught, and he's hit immediately. Here's the give. And he's tackled after positive yardage. So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four. Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. Brought down at the 44-yard line. He'll try to change the field position and especially not get it to the end zone. This one will go into the end zone and they'll bring it out to the 20. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. Penn State is up by a touchdown. Might have been some early movement up front.
Maybe he got the cadence wrong coming out of the huddle. The coaches have a low threshold for mistakes like that.
So we'll have first and 15 after the penalty.
41's coming. 41's the mic.
Makes it to the 31.
Mike 41.
They'll spread the field with five wide. He's going to try and scramble. They bring the quarterback down. So that sack sets them back a little bit now. They're looking at second and 13.
41's coming. 41's the mic.
Runs it, and he stops short of the line of scrimmage. Junior. Tackle at the 21-yard line. Penn State is up a score. Nice run up the middle. 5 yards there for the quarterback. He's tackled around the 5-yard line.
Not over here. Not over here. Not over here. Go.
Quick throw, incomplete. One of his receiver. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
It's the ninth play of the drive.
Touchdown, Nittany Lions.
It shouldn't have surprised these guys to see the run coming at them, but they just couldn't stop it.
And he adds the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He'll return it from the one. He's to the 20. And he makes it out to about the 24-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun.
Complete. He's got room. Tackle made at the 44. That one's more than good enough for the first down.
Well, Brad, that is a great play by the quarterback to find his target past the marker to keep this drive moving.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 44. He lets it fly. And it's caught. Touchdown, Michigan. What a strike for the score.
And he did a nice job of looking off his defenders.
Tacks on the extra point.
A quick two-play, 76-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
Well, Brad, right now this offense is hot, and they also took advantage of some mistakes there by the defense.
The score now, 24-17. Both these offenses stepping up and answering the bell. Who's going to blink first here?
Exactly right. I've just been impressed with the way they've been able to execute. I mean, there's a lot of pressure on them. Anytime you're feeling that the other offense can put points up on the board, there's a tendency to want to press. Neither one has done that up to this point, and right now it's going to come down to who can continue to execute and put points up.
I was really impressed with their last series. They came out with a focus on the passing game, and the offense got the job done. We'll see if they have the same strategy here.
And he carries the ball for a nice gain. Penn State up 7 points. And he's tackled at about the 49.
Roger, Roger. And 25 to Mike. We got 25 to Mike.
You can't block me. You can't block me. You can't block me.
He fights forward to about the 49. Backfield for a loss. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 41. Once it all, going deep. No, incomplete. Henning back deep to return. It's away and it's a booming punt. So this one goes into the end zone and that'll be a touchback.
Not sure that touchdown in their last possession's given them some confidence, but let's see if that carries them back down the field.
And it was a really nice drive, too, Brad. The quarterback got into a nice rhythm and did a good job of picking apart the defense.
Tackled after a decent run up the gut. It's second and six. Ball on the 24. Got a man. Watch out here. And he's taken down at the 31. He'll get it again. And the halfback's got nowhere to go.
This linebacker's had a couple years of experience, and he's really solidified himself as a reliable tackler, as you can see from that last stop.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 31. And he's going to be sacked. He just blew past the blockers and dragged the quarterback down.
Boy, excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds and those receivers might have been open.
So the sack makes this third and very long. They'll line up with five wide receivers. They'll bring him down at the 32.
Nice play, baby, nice play.
He's tackled at the 40-yard line. And for Clifford, he's given the defense a lot to worry about.
This guy is the total package. I mean, at times he has an understanding of sitting in the pocket and delivering the football, and then he knows when to pull it down and take off and run.
Well, all of his good plays have added up to his team enjoying the lead. Their last drive ended in a punt, so this quarterback's going to be looking for something better on this drive. The quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Makes it out to about the 49. Penn State is up seven. Across the middle, tight end's got it. He's taken down at the 38.
Here we go, here we go. Tight right, tight right.
Two down, two down.
Throws it in a hurry, and down he goes, right around the 32-yard line.
Everything about that play was crisp. The route, the throw, the catch, that's fun to see.
They come out in a five-wide set.
Anytime a running back gets one-on-one with a safety, I think that running back has the confidence in his own athletic ability to be able to make that safety miss and get upfield for some yards. That time, the safety just dominated him, made a great tackle in the backfield for a short loss.
Third and five situation. Ball on the 33-yard line. Slings it. Quick throw. And they make the stop right around the 20.
Mike 41. You got a wedge down, huh? Check nine, check nine.
Here's an opening. The 10. He makes his way out to about the 6.
This is the kind of steady, strong drive that coaches love to see. Right now, they're firing on all cylinders.
Go.
Laterals back. Brought down.
Right around the 4-yard line.
Just inside the 5. Second down.
Defense stacked in tight here.
That's a great tackle at the 1-yard line.
Penn State is up by a touchdown.
Quick strike, and it's caught for the touchdown. They went to the air and got the touchdown.
It's important for the confidence of your offense to score when you get that close.
He makes the PAT. A 10-play, 58-yard drive. And the result, 7 points.
An amazing drive for this offense. Outstanding execution. If you're the defense, you've got to do something to try to change things up to get this quarterback out of sync.
He'll return it from the 4-yard line.
And down he goes at the 35.
We've played three, and this is not what the experts predicted. 31-17, Penn State. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number 4. Let's see if this drive has a more rewarding conclusion than their last, which ended with a punt. There's a strike complete. He's brought down in the open field. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 45-yard line. Excellent open field tackle. Throws to the tight end, and that ball's incomplete. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 45.
Four down. Mike, 41. Mike,
5
41.
Wide. Throws complete. He's hammered. Pushed out of bounds at the 45. But hold on, we got a penalty on the play. Let's check it out. Not sure about that play call as they fail on fourth down.
This time the offense isn't successful on fourth down. The defense had that option play snuffed out from the get-go.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Pass complete and taken down immediately. Throws it out and it falls incomplete. It's third down and 5 to go. Ball on the 50. Quick strike to the back, no good. Marty awaits the snap. And this one is a beauty. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. It's a new possession for this offense, so what will it hold? They spread the field in the gun with 5 wide receivers. zips it to the back.
Tackle
around the 31-yard line. From their own 31-yard line. First down. They come out on an empty backfield. He gets out to about the 32-yard line. Makes the catch, and look out, he's tackled around the 39-yard line. It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. Here's the handoff, and he's taken down for a loss. Robbins is waiting for the snap. And he's taken down at the 24-yard line. So we're just about ready to return to action. Here's an opening. Gets out to around the 32. Gets to about the 34-yard line. Hit to the 44.
Roger, Roger. And 25 to Mike. You go 25 to Mike.
Check nine.
He has some room. Quick out to his receiver. Tackle made around the 50-yard line.
Watch 14.
Fires out to his wideout, and he's tackled around the 35-yard line.
Reset, tight right.
And 25 to Mike. We've got 25 to Mike.
Hey, I'm coming after you.
And he's hit immediately. He's up to 300 yards passing.
You can tell the quarterback's done a really good job of preparing because he's read the defense like a pro all day long.
You can see when he throws the ball well, this team usually wins. Here's the halfback on the screen. And he's taken down at the 11-yard line.
You know, if you use him in this offense the right way, it's almost like you have an extra wide receiver. He's that good.
They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. Tackled after a decent pickup. Touchdown, Nittany Lions.
This back has great vision, which allows him to make runs like this one we just saw.
And he converts the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. They were forced to punt the ball away the last time they had it. They'll be looking for a little more out of their offense on this possession.
Three down. Mike,
get away. Mike,
throws it out right to the running back. Here he goes. And he's finally shoved out at the 42. They'll spread the field with five wide. First down grab. Knocked out of bounds. Right around the 16-yard line.
That's a good-looking throw and catch. Obviously, the defense is going to have to give them some room, but they're not going to give up the big play.
Fires that quickly, incomplete. Second and 10. Ball on the 16. Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete.
I'm coming after you.
41's coming. 41's in my
wide open, and he just drops it. So they're going to go for it here. Under heavy pressure, and they're going to have to give the ball back after going for it on fourth and long.
Not much you can do there. You got to go for it and give yourselves a chance.
You aren't going to convert many fourth downs against this defense. That's a really good stop. They got into the end zone last time. Let's see if they can match that on this possession.
You know, when this defense went over to the sideline, based on the way they've been playing so far, this defense coordinator's got to be livid. He's got to get in their face. He's got to challenge them. He's got to get their emotions going. Because when you play defense, it's not just about X's and O's. It's about attitude and playing with a lot of confidence.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker.
Check three.
Just over 2 minutes in the game. And he tackles him hard at the 37.
Two ties. Three down. Mike 41.
Run left side. Runs outside for a nice gain. From their own 41-yard line, it's second down. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. He's at midfield. Makes it out to about the 43. The carry, and they hit him in the backfield. And so that's going to do it. Our final score in this one, 38-17, Nittany Lions. So that wraps things up for us, for EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.